We've just had a great world economic crisis, and some people see this as discrediting the American capitalist system, the American way of doing business. But I would argue that the Europeans have got a lot to learn from the United States, especially in the area of innovation, the kind of policies and institutions, venture capital, stock markets, universities. Those are underpinning American innovation achievements, and I think there's plenty to learn from them still.